Back in a jiffy, folks. Boys, we avoided a fine. What's the score? This is indeed winner's bracket. You check out the bracket in chat.
Someone's won one game, surely.
You're okay. You're just doing all the running.
Yeah. I made it back. Oh, Muskies on Red Fox. That's crazy. I guess because neither of them are neutral. 1-0 Musket? So this is 2-0 then, right?
Yeah, I think this is 2-0.
2-0 then. Grab a mic. I got you, boy.
This one way.
Boys.
God damn it, Lax. You we need you.
You absolute motherfucker.
Well, it's definitely not 3-0 yet.
No, not yet.
And that's what matters.
It has to be 2-0.
Yeah, that's my guess.
Has to be 2-0 right now. Oh, he waits. That's insane.
Looking good on FD, though. I almost took a game.
See, I actually believe in Coffee here.
Oh, you got it like halfway through last stop. Thanks, Lex. Very useful.
Okay, you think it's 2-0, Lex? That's good to know. It's really good to know, man. Just appreciate
Damn.
It. Just appreciate it, man. Oh, okay, I'm alright.
He's back, he's alive. What did you do the sprint for?
To get back into.
Like, where'd you go?
To move my car.
Oh, I moved your car, yeah.
I had to move my car because I was in the loading zone. And
yeah,
I'm like,
you were
drawing
your ticket.
I would like to avoid a fine.
Yeah, that'll do really nice. What do you mean, what? $45, 60% of the $45 isn't going to pay for it. That's $100
fine. Well, you know, I was there for like at least like an hour.
Yeah.
But it's just like, I don't want to push my luck.
Hey, you were loading.
I was loading.
You were loading.
It's just that like, with other events around the place, yeah. It's like, I ain't fucking with that shit.
Yeah, if like another truck comes in, this is the end of the zone.
Well, not even, not only that. Oh, what a drift!
Oh my god, the little firebox, he's gotta finish it though.
Okay, never mind.
That's what's really hard.
Yeah, that one's fucked up.
That's so sad, Lax.
It's even worse when you lose the local one to that. You're just like, man, my $10 I got per second is not paying.
It's like, shit, that ain't paying nothing. That shit ain't paying nothing, man.
Ugh. The $0 you got for fourth definitely ain't.
I love that Gunk Slinger follows my stream every time and then unfollows when he's done. Because really I always see him follow the stream like as they come back into it.
This is Coffee with the chain grab. Very interesting DI by Oscar. I don't know what he's trying to achieve.
Oh, I thought an up smash was coming.
I know it's Coffee because I can hear the box now.
Oh! F.
That is a big fuck.
No, Coffee brings us back. He brings us to one stock each.
Like, he has to hold the composure, and that's the hard part. Oscar's like, juicy.
He did just kind of spot dodge through an up smash.
Oh no. Ran into the dash tag, but living.
Dude, that's actually got to be so hard to space if you're on Fox. Like, if you've run too far as Fox, and then you run into their get up attack.
Yeah, you kind of have to wave dash down.
How do you move back?
You have to either wave dash down before the get up attack, or you have to dash down.
Yeah. One stock each, though. That's nice. I mean, sure, why not, Gunk? Alright, well, GG's.
That's it. That was. Two
rows of composure. It was
tight. So we got myself and Kai up.
Is this semis?
Yep.
Hype. Alright, sweet as. You!